blacklisted international will definitely punish them.
Yep, and because of that one team fight, medyo nagkaroon na ng presence ang Blacklist International. Sure, they're not pushing just yet, pero threatened na sila. Look at this! They isolated Rip, okay? Oh! Coming in from the back, and here comes a Rampage, he says Storm! Down goes Max! Down goes KYY Boy Pan! Lahat ng miyembro ng Blacklist International! Mapapasama pa yata si Matt. Sabi niya, Mamba out na ako. Nagpo-push nila. That's the tier 2 going in. Matt can't do anything! Blacklist International! This is their parade! Hindi niyo kami mapipigilan. Suntokin tayo naman kami. There's a knock-up. Down goes Matt! 4 for none so far! Gamora, huli ka na!
Panibag Lord! Blacklist International! Huling-huli na si Gamora during that time. Ito yung sinasabi natin, bawal ulit gamitin ang Bigetron Alpha yung same strategy against Blacklist International for every team fight because they will punish you and